What's going on, guys? I've just installed a new SSD into this laptop. And this is a USB flash drive with the latest Windows 10 version 19.03. You can watch the previous video how I created this installation USB. In this video, I'm going to clean install Windows 10 version 19.03 on this laptop using the USB flash drive. I'm going to boot it up first. This laptop came with activated Windows 10 Home Single Language version 18.03. The hard disk is partitioned into two drives. The new installed SSD is not shown here because it is not formatted. Now I open the disk management. From the disk management, we can see the C and D drive is on disk 0, which is the hard disk. And the SSD is not formatted yet. Now I'm going to reboot this laptop to boot from this USB flash drive. I insert it first into a USB port. While pressing a shift key, I click restart. Then I select use a device. To boot from a USB flash drive, I select EFI USB device. When the laptop boot from the installation media, it will go directly to the Windows setup. I set the right time and currency format for me. Then I click Next. Then I click Install Now to start the installation. At this point, it will retrieve the product key information from the firmware. This laptop came with activated Windows 10, so it has the product key in its firmware. It will not ask for a product key. However, if it asks for a product key, just click I don't have a product key. The product key can be added later after the installation has finished. Accepting the license, otherwise I cannot go through. Next. To clean install, I select install Windows only. Now we see all partitions in the drives. Drive 0 is the hard disk drive, and drive 1 is the new solid state drive or SSD. Now I'm going to delete all of the partitions in the drive 0. One by one. You can just skip this step if you want to keep the hard disk as is. Furthermore, if you have important data in it. Now we can see clearly the two drives. I want to install Windows 10 on the SSD, so I select drive 1, then I click Next. Windows Setup will create partitions and format it, and then continue to install Windows on the drive. This will take about 9 minutes with this SSD. Normally, with a hard disk drive, it will take about 30 to 40 minutes. Yes, it is. Yes, it is right again. I don't have internet right now. Continue. type in my name and then I click next. I leave the password box blank. I leave all options as default. It can be changed later, by the way. Okay, now the setup is complete and we are in the latest Windows 10. This is Windows 10 Home Single Language version 1903. Now I want to set up the hard disk drive. I'm going to assign the hard disk drive to the letter D. So I have to eject the flash drive first because currently the D drive is used by the flash drive. I open the disk management. I right click on the hard disk drive and then select new simple volume. Assign the D letter to the drive. Now I have 1 TB of D drive. Next, I'm going to install the drivers. Actually, when connected to the internet, Windows 10 will do this automatically in the background, unless it cannot find the right driver for the device. I think I will cover about this in another video. Okay guys, thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.